Hi everyone, it is day 187 of my 1 year of videos. Yesterday I shared the word that I focused on in 2017, the year that I first started that practice. And then in 2018, my word was respect. Yeah, and you know, when that year started, and I was thinking about what does respect mean and how is that going to look in my life, I wasn't quite sure. And something told me, just look it up in the dictionary and find some synonyms. And when I did that, I had a much richer grasp of what respect might look like in my life. You know, some of the synonyms included things like to appreciate or honor, to regard, to value, to be kind to have a good opinion of, to show courtesy. And armed with those synonyms, you know, I became very aware of how I was treating myself, either with my thoughts or my actions. And the first part of the year was so frustrating because I was constantly seeing ways that I was being disrespectful to myself. And it was kind of hard because I thought, oh my gosh, am I ever going to get this? You know, and it's not like I'm perfect now at it. In fact, reviewing this is kind of good for me. It's always good to review things, and we never arrive, you know. It's just, I get better at it. And yeah, so just taking a look at the meaning and how I, you know, want that to show up in my life, it really made a difference, you know. And being aware of how I was being disrespectful is the first step to making those changes. And I'm glad that I'm doing these videos, reviewing the words that I've done before, because I forgot that I had actually looked up synonyms, and I'm going to do that with my word for this year, free or freedom, and see what shows up. And, you know, because I think that'll help me to be more aware of attitudes or behaviors that are keeping me from the freedom that I want. And and I don't know if I could, maybe, yeah, anyways, my wheels are turning now, so I better stop. I got to process some things for myself. But yeah, so yeah, respect. That was a good word for me in 2018. And anyways, I'll see you all again tomorrow. Bye.